score as well. Another double change. Edgar Rett. Well, to get away from Alaba. Pellistri. Between him and his target, his Pellistri. Showing real strength there. Miss and enjoying the spirit. Alaves is shopping.
This man here, Nacho.
Well, there have been plenty of positives in David Alaba's debut in La Liga. It's Pellistri. Lovely turn and run from him.
You would see a number 10 or number 8 giving a ball like this. When he gets to the byline, you know, not those low crosses that and give a chance to the attacker.
Great work from Lejeune, finds Pellistri. Loam thinks about having a shot, tries it with the left foot. Problems for a chance here, four on the break, Pellistri chasing. But Nacho with real authority. Alaba goes down, told to get up by Mr. Sotogrado. Pellistri looking once again for Joselu's battle for every single ball in the opening day of the season. It ends up being a comfortable 3 points for Ancelotti on his return. Real Madrid manager for a second spell. I think